Cowhead. That should not hit Turbo Maverick. Gone. There go. Run that run play again. That's so we can run that title too, y'all. Watch Luke Kuechly now. Watch Luke Kuechly. Be patient. Turn it out. Let's go. Hold your block, Mike Evans. I'm going to go deep on this boy. See what Bradley got. I need a Y-O, Y-Trio. That's it right there. I'll go with that right there. Come back. Right there. Now. All right, we try it. Get back to our short stuff, baby.
Okay. How'd you get your man to stay in one spot, Dre?
On what?
When they put him in, and he running this wing Z spot, something like that there?
You got him baseline.
Just baseline, and they going to stay there?
Yeah.
The play. Cover three sky. All right, if he catch you, run the football. If he catch you with that dude that hit stick, you letting that ball go.
That ain't right.
No, it ain't right. There we go. Good run. Let's go to the mesh. See, back in the day, we used to run that mesh and out of that tight, get them little drag route. We don't do that no more. Let's do it. I tell you what, let's go and score a touchdown on this cat. Let's not play with him. Let him know we out here for real. Grind Club, baby. I want to order me a hoodie this year. I want a Grind Club hoodie. Got him told now, boy. Touchdown. There you go. Don't sit there and look at me while I'm throwing the ball. Trying to make me meet the video. I'm go back to that cover four again. It's on me. Wait, we don't even need two people in the middle. Watch this.
So smooth.
These
guys play so smooth. I know they
still feel
like
that.
Come on, we got him.
Oh, come on, man. I hit the guy and he flipped the 360 air and he is on.
Come on. Chris. Everybody up, Chris. I'm just scared of Chris. Linebacker go right. Good play, boy. Make him fumble right there.
What?
I got on my head. Dang.
Hey, you can't block it. Whatever. But they're finishing fast half and fine style, putting that one in the end zone.
And I'm going. Your game. Well done. Yeah, but I'm going. The extra point.
Come on, man. Give me that pick.
It's all good. This becomes a 21-14 game now. All right, Jim. Hang on.
Set to begin their next possession. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And something that's safe is something that's been done many times before.
Get up right now.
A lot of people say it's not a great try, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen. I'm seeing if something pops. And if it does, that can alter my strategy and potentially get me some points. And if it doesn't work, well, then you just run the clock out every time.
So they'll come up first and 10 down from the 33.
Oh, I can't understand. But I
don't. He played main. 16 seconds. He played main.
He was looking for Rashad Perriman, and that'll bring him second down.
Where's number 7? Oh. Oh, him?
Here's Winston.
Yeah.
Looking for Godwin, and he's got him
complete.
Now the punt's going to use the first two timeouts. And they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half.
What?
What that?
Make your backfield wait on the running back. So they see him coming, but they don't move. They get low. That's why people running up the middle. That's why they run the ball more. It's, they got the safety.
Not even right at all.
Sooner until the running back get close.
Well, come follow me.
All right, white number 31 for your team just sit there the whole time he comes through the hole. I was hitting them with other people trying to hit him, but that guy never came down.
Oh,
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Ooh, how you get that open? I put the dog in hard flat and he wasn't even playing hard flat. He's standing on the inside, going out to the outside.
Tom Brady stood that there was 13 seconds with no pressure and finally threw the ball away.
13 seconds, good God almighty.
Yep. First half showed us some pretty good offense. Tie game, we'll see what the second half brings. And it'll be interesting because I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side. You don't, you got everything going your way. You're probably prepared for maybe some change-ups you might expect. But overall, you like what your game plan is showing you.
Who's saying that song, boy?
They had the run from that game. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10.
Come on, TV, come on. Watch the
Oh, crap, that man supposed to be gone that way when I threw the ball, boy. Why he go up like that? Throw it flat. You going to throw it up in the defense. Of course he going to make up time to get over there, Buffalo. Let's go. Tighten up.
Hey, Tracy, what I need to watch it?
The screen now.
Everything you say,
They bumped six episodes.
They came out with the news. You saw the news? They came in.
I just can't get there. Fat in. You can come out the game, boy. Edwards, he just can't get there fast enough. Boy, eat me up now.
Man. You deserve that touchdown.
You deserve that touchdown. Came back and took the lead. I was working on it too. I did a C route. Luke Kuechly playing in the middle. How he gonna make up the time? For no bumping on me. Nobody bumped me. I should have been way outside of that dude.
What?
I'm gonna run it again. No, he don't supposed to be over there. Fine play. Away. Got him again. He played man that time. Boom! Got him.
Mike Evans. 50 yards. Anyone?
Extra point away now from tying this football game. Extra point by Gain is up and good. We are all tied at 28.
Is it me? Now put it in free.
I'm gonna swap 34 out.
He's gonna swap mad now.
Oh, I'm already trying to let him go. They trying to let McCaffrey go. He got 29 yards. Y'all just gave him 28. Then. Watch them 12 over them. There we go, 5-1. Come on, man. All the blockers up there trying to get to me. By number 12 over there, we. Out there tight end, too. Got you this time. Got you that time, Bubba.
Tell me. That's a high power, man. It's supposed to run down Tavon off. Nah, that's our man.
Watch that, buddy.
Everyone
Thanks to that last play, a little more room to operate. First and 10 at the 18. From the shotgun, it's Winston. Looking for Perriman there, he's got him.
That dude's standing up over there.
On the catch, it's second and 8. One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and you can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good old steam gun.
Oh,
did he hang on to it? He did on the
dive.
14 yards there on a Buccaneer first down. And that's how you throw for a whole heap of yards in a game. You get efforts like that from your receivers. How about him laying out?
Why the guy when you're doing like outside post route and they and man, why do they run your route? How do they know where he's going?
Yeah, they've been doing that for years though.
But what I'm saying, what is this guy?
If I knew that, I wouldn't have said that up.
So it's Buccaneer football as we welcome you back. They've got it first and 10 as they search for a go-ahead score.
What's the world going on?
And not a lot of daylight, not really any daylight inside as he's going to be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Brings up second down.
All right. I knew something ain't right. Kick him out, EA. Give me the wings. Yeah, he cheat. How my man jump across the line of scrimmage then? Then nobody made no tackle. I can't do this.
Winston the throw.
I had to pick.
That's complete to his receiver, Godwin. That's a gain of 11. Would have been a first down if not for that penalty moments ago.
Partner, you gotta like what they're doing right there. Little by little, they're getting closer. Another good pick.
Is this thing on that mid? Thank you. Okay.
The Panthers turn to their nickel set here as they get ready for third down.
Man, God, why I run it like that?
That was a 5 yard loss.
Boom. He has had a great game defensively. He's been east, west, north, south, everywhere.
Yeah, and I love how you described that because to be a great defender, you have to be able to move up and down, sideline to sideline. Come on, man. Fantastic. Reminds me of a young Charles Davis when he was playing Madden.
Absolutely. You go on the field. Okay, I see you. Fourth down, trailing in the fourth quarter. They felt compelled to go for it, and they got it.
Right, looked down at my play sheet, and what I would find, plays have been successful throughout the game that have worked in the distance you need, and that's exactly what they got done. Man, that team's a lot of results.
They'll run on first down. It's Jones. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7. They're making steady progress, but I see your face. You're worried about that clock.
I'm worried about the clock, and at some point, you have to have a splash play in there as well.
Oh, yeah, I know I played around for the win. Hey, to run Harry up on the clock, you hold O, right? Spike the ball, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Spike the ball.
This boy fumbled the football. Hey.
Who fumbled the football?
Number 12. I had got him field around. Get down, and he, I was holding to get down, X the whole time, wouldn't get down. Now he run the wildcat. punt. Option quarterback. I ain't got no timeout.
Oh,
cheating me out of the game. Look, spent the man farmer right there. He gonna run a stupid wild because I got to do get in the field, or I'll be passing that thing and win the game. There you go.
Don't pump that man out like that. You know you're on the bottom. You going to throw it, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Got that pick. Let's go. Show me your skill, Wedge. What are you doing? I hate this control he got. I'm a stick. I don't have to use no jewel. I like to just push the stick. And they going to make it what my dude did. You know how you dig your feet in the ground. All right, here we go. I'm going to win this thing.
Sucking him into that.
The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. Tie game and Barnes.
Tracy telling my secret.
You just picked it out. Keep in mind,
one, if you want to be yep, I'll do that dude right about it. See if you can get something
down. He threw that. I picked it off too. I'm going to finish our run of that. Buccaneer, we want the ball, baby. Receive.
Y'all going to overtime?
Yeah, man, I should have been on beat this dude. They let him come back. Get what I'm finna bring out on them, though. That play you showed me. That crossing route. I need to put Perryman over there and let him run across there instead of my head. I'm finna run that thing right now, though, buddy. But if he showed me that he wanna try to back, if he back off, I'm gonna hit him with that little out right in my ear. Now he ain't backing off. Staying in there. Oh, he backing off now, finna hit my ear real quick. Juk. There's a
mic.
All right, there, we're gonna keep him at. Backing off again.
More than 26 interceptions today. They need to go down, attack, put the ball in the end zone, and not leave
it up to a field goal and give the other team a chance. As you said, they control their own destiny. Work them right there. Keep them on the field with that. We got them where we want them at. So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football. In that situation, that's almost a tendency breaker.
I had another pick. My man went into a pick animation. The dude hit the ball and then run and caught it. The receiver that both been catching, both of us went into a catch animation. I'm gonna pick this out here, throw it out here, bro.
That'll be ball game there. That'll be. That's the way to play right there, we. Tell you now. I bet that hurt. Just do a little surge on him, baby. Let's put that scalpel up against that chest, baby. Huh? Look at Cam. He mad. Get him out of here.
Intercepted and lay down.
What's playing bad?